was showing me her Spotify playlist. What is the last time Taylor released a song? She released All the Girls You Loved Before back in February. Yo, Mark, have a good time at the gym. Get the run done. I'll do my best. I work part-time, Granddad, but I basically cook meth for a living. I'm sorry. That's not true. I work at a pharmacy. Well, it's a drugstore. Pharmacy, yeah. I work part-time and I'm looking for a job right now at a lab, like a chemistry lab. That's like a it's decently far away, but it would be full time. Just like kind of what is wrong with you? Just creating reagents and stuff for some company, and so I'm work for that. Because I think you know I have a chem degree. I should start making predictions for whether or not the left barrier here behaves. Holy fuck. I gotta get this shrieker down. There we go. Jesus Christ, dude. Dude, special is just such an issue. We're still like a fucking minute behind where I want to be. I also spent 14 weeks trying to kill that barrier. Surely there's a rally flag, right? Why does it always start the moment I get here? No paladin. Dude, have you not seen it, paladin? This shit is broken. Alright, so I mean, like, there's a 10%, there's a 50% chance I just die here. We'll see. No, we're fine. Just watch my super. I get that heavy brick. Right, no super to start the boss fight. Got some heavy, that's good. I want to super this guy. Hey. My stuck on, dude. Hi. Hey. Gotta get my rift back. Alright. Maybe not sub 15. Not sub 15, that sucks. Definitely could. Jesus Christ, I missed my dad. Nah, dude, I missed my fucking Arbalest shot on her. Our sub 16 is still fine. Fine, sub 16 is whatever. Yeah, that would be. That's a fun one. I'll make that a moment. I don't really know what else to make moments this month. Loadout, for anyone wondering. Arbalest, Glaive, Storm Chaser. I'm using Replenishing Aegis on the Glaive so that I can just instant reload. That's a rapid fire, which I think I could be completely wrong. I think Glaive rapid fires have more ammo. I don't know if that's true for the Glaive. Chaos Reach, Chain Lightning, Pulse Nade, Electrostatic Arc Soul, Resistance, Shock, Ions, and Amplitude. And then armor mods, we got double dynamo, impact, focusing strike, firepower, two arcs and a melee, recuperation, absolution, distribution, powerful attraction, and bomber.